Today I'm showing you how to make a boozy Italian dessert, the affogato. The word affogato means drowned, so I'm drowning my ice cream with coffee. And originally it was actually served with gelato. I'm using ice cream. It's gonna be a creamier texture. It's gonna be a little bit richer, but you can use either or depending on what you'd prefer. Shot of freshly poured espresso coffee. And then if you wanna make it boozy, you can choose your own liqueur. Maybe Frangelico if you like hazelnut. Liqueur 43 if you like vanilla, citrus, and spices. Creme de cacao if you like rich, decadent chocolate. Or Mr. Black Cold Brew Coffee Liqueur if you want an overdose of caffeine.